Is he coming?
Yeah.
He must come.
Wait, but I need to just go and grab a pack of paper and let's go. Just give me a minute.
Okay, everybody's here now?
Yes, sir.
How did I seem like that?
You wanna eat?
Here, you're eating sweet potatoes. In Zulu, we call it upatata.
Upatata?
Ah. Imbambayila, in the Ndebele. Zulu. Okay, this is a lamb stew. In English, mutton or something.
Lamb stew.
Yes. Okay. This is rose, and then this chicken, and what else? This is a brown bread, and rice and with carrots and some green beans. Okay.
But the food looks.
It smells good.
It smells good, but it looks it's not enough for us. Is more food coming?
Thank you. No, there's more in the stove.
Cool, let's enjoy.
Okay.
It.
Thank you,
so before you
more
eat,
is coming.
You always bless the food. Oh. God, ask God to bless the food so it can give you a healthy life.
Yes.
Bless the food, sir.
Then I'll say it in Hebrew.
Say in Hebrew? Yeah.
Oh, first?
Yeah.
Oh, this is a mizonot, I guess. So, Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Borei Minei Mizonot. Amen.
Thank you. Now we can feast ourselves.
Just feast. I don't eat much.